The annual Beijing Music Festival, one of the capital's music gems, will raise its curtain October the 9th. A themed musical legacy and innovation, it is the 19th edition. It will blaze new trails while reinterpreting the heritage of classical music. Well, the opening ceremony will be presented by China National Center of the Performing Arts Orchestra and Chorus under the baton of internationally acclaimed maestro Liu Jia. And other highlights include the Chinese premiere of Midsummer Night's Dream by renowned composer Benjamin Britten, an immersive theatrical experience of Mozart's opera masterpiece Giovanni, and a 3D mini opera Blackout by Dutch composer Michel van der Aar.